Hi, my name is Ronnie Dutta, and today we're going to talk about the Ballistic Missile Defence Programme on House of Defence. India's indigenous Ballistic Missile Defence or BMD Programme is complete, and the Indian Air Force and the Defence Research and Development Organisation are now working on a proposal to seek the government's nod to install the missile shield for the national capital. The BMD, along with the Russian S-400 Triumph air defence system, aims to secure the country from all kinds of incoming missiles, including nuclear and flying objects. Also, the successful test of the anti-satellite missile last March was a big boost to the BMD program. India's leap in space with the ASAT test is especially significant because intercontinental ballistic missiles like China's Dongfeng series travel through space before re-entering Earth's atmosphere to hit the target. So let's learn more about the BMD program. The Indian Ballistic Missile Defence Programme is an initiative to develop and deploy a multi-layered ballistic missile defence system to protect India from ballistic missile attacks. Since the early 90s, India has faced the threat of ballistic missile attacks from Pakistan, against which it has fought multiple wars in the past, and also from China. With the heightening of tensions in the region, development of an anti-ballistic missile system began in late 1999. Suggesting that India initiated the program in light of Pakistan's eschewing of a nuclear no-first-use policy and heightened tensions during the Kargil war, including a possibility of full-scale nuclear war. Development accelerated after Washington vetoed a bid by India to acquire the Israeli Arrow 2 interceptor in 2002. So the BMD is a double-tiered system consisting of two land and sea-based interceptor missiles, namely the Prithvi Air Defense Missile for high altitude interception and the Advanced Air Defense Missile for lower altitude interception. The two-tiered shield should be able to intercept any incoming missile launched from 5,000 kilometers away. The system also includes an overlapping network of early warning and tracking radars, as well as command and control posts. I hope you like this video about the Ballistic Missile Defense Program, and if you did, please share it with your friends and family, subscribe to MyNation, and keep watching House of Defense.